That's pretty creepy, actually.
Crap! love that he goes Super Saiyan. Now we just need to oomph our hero and watch the hit points fly.
Really?
Considering how much faster Jessica is than he is.
Well, remember that she only has one accelerate knock.
Okay, and we are full up on defense. This is gonna be frightening. Oh, I bet Gemin's a beast, type monster. Holy shit! That was beautiful. Oh shit, right. Oops. Bounce is now gone. Okay. Problem solved. Okay, so nobody else can do the max tension thing, right?
They can.
Oh.
You said it before, remember?
Oh, right. Nobody else goes Super Saiyan.
They don't get all that spiky hair, but they don't get all glowy.
This kind of turned into a boss fight. Oh! Good thing we healed her! He's tensioned up. So, full heal would be wasted with you.
Well, it doesn't affect full heal.
Oh, it doesn't consume the tension?
Full heal always restores all health.
Right, I'm just saying. Does it consume the...
No.
Oh, okay.
It consumes a mid-heal heal because it can make them heal more.
Damn.
Back in tip-top shape.
Okay, so instantly it was weird.
Thank you.
damage done in one attack. My conjecture was right. I feel vindicated. That was fantastic. Sadly, we don't get that with Angelo. I gotta admit, seeing Super Saiyan Angelo would be pretty freaking cool. Oh, holy shit, that was close. We almost lost that massive amount of tension. Going for a 100 tension sap?
It doesn't affect the sap.
I hope not. Although, if it does. If it did, that would be like awesome. We would. Take his defense down into the negatives. So you're trying to get them both to have attention. Is that even possible? Can you have only one person with max touch?
All four.
Oh, that must be. Let's see. Woo! Just in time, too. Until we see Angelo go Super Saiyan.
Nope, I'm talking about him finishing sapping again, and I'm thinking he'll probably get it.
Let's hope. Jesus Christ. Finally! strikes a pose. Like the badass he is. So we got everybody to go super high tension on this one. God damn, 1998! You hit him so hard he went back to before the new millennium. A seed of skill. Most excellent. We'll be able to use that. That's for agility, right?
Correct! Or no, skill points.
Impossible! No human could be so strong.
Think again!
Of course! Imperia. She brought you here from the world of light to defeat me.
And it worked,
what
didn't
a fool
it?
Fool to think she could get the better of me.
Can we shut this turkey up and roast
if
him already?
I die, I'm taking her egg with me.
Oh, you bullshit!
The day she tried to trick Yemen.
Oh, that's just bullshit. Fuck!
What was that noise? What happened? My egg! My baby! In pieces! Imperia. I'm so sorry. Do not blame yourselves. I should never have put you in this position. I am truly sorry for having brought you here and for subjecting you to such a bitter experience. I will take you back to the Eye so you may return to the world of light.
This was entirely fucking...
Mother, wait!
What?
My baby?
Yes, it's me, Mother. Do
what
not
the
feel sad.
Fuck?
I wanted to give something to the people who came to help me. To thank them.
Give them something? But you're...
I know, Mother, but I can still help them.
What the fuck?
I am just a soul. I have no form. But if they lend me their bodies, I can make them fly. Let me travel with you.
What the bullshit?
I can help
you. Flying? Twig eating? Fuck!
It is true.
Excuse my friend here, guys.
If my
crazy.
Child can be of help to
this
you
is...
on your quest,
this is the
I hope
stupidest,
you will
most
accept.
Bullshit plot twist we have seen yet. I'm sorry, but...
Please grant my son his wish to accompany
There was
you.
No point to this.
Thank you.
There
I
was absolutely zero point
my
to
gratitude
this.
Enough.
This was just pointless filler. What
I will
change
into a form that you can carry around with you. Whenever you need me.
Like, okay,
that's cool.
They wanted to give us a bird. We could have just... They could have just given us an item that lets us call Imperia. Or if the whole extra subplot with the baby was absolutely necessary, given us an item to call the baby. But just... Ugh. Not even gonna ask him, just yoink. Okay, fine.
Well, that was a singularly unusual affair.
A If by singularly unusual affair you mean complete and utter waste of fucking time.
If I hadn't witnessed it with my own eyes, I'm quite sure I would never have believed it. And if that strange eye wasn't there, I'd be convinced it had all been a dream.
It may as well have been! Pissed off too, except that the friggin'. Okay. Yay. Flap, flap. Feathers everywhere. God, can you just. Barrel roll! Okay, got the reference out of the way. We're done now. So, now what do we do? That looks familiar. Why don't we find a good point to save and, stop?
Right after we get a new recruitment.
Does what, huh?
Right after we get a new recruitment.
Oh, for the monster team.
And then we'll stop and save in the next town.
Sounds good to me. Oh, right, you also need to start the purifying the demon. Saint's ashes and stuff. Oh, lovely. Nope, we do not have time for your bullshit. Okay, so, demon whip. I can use the ring of truth.
Damage was on a normal enemy.
That's.
And it's 2 away from 2,000.
Well, yeah. Honestly, maxing out your damage against normal enemies is just kind of par for the course. Bosses have way too much in terms of defenses. Oh, god. Troll Patroller. Ow, and he gets lost. Ow! Shit, dude. Like the look it's giving.
Desperate attacks.
I can't. right an hour and 15 minutes here, dude.
That's lucky.
Yeah.
And while that's processing, I can probably get kind of all the stuff I'm building.
I do have a lot of it too. Alright, well, we'll see how that goes. And down it goes. Couldn't we just use holy protection to make this thing go a lot faster?
Get to the post-game stuff, we're gonna have quite a lot of grinding to do.
Oh dear god.
To suggest level 50. We're just only 10 levels away.
Hmm.
Or at least level 50 anyway.
The fuck?
Goodbye.
Solid defense for this point in the game. Ow. Also, ow. Not quite as much, but still. And down. Because he works on a team with the gold golem.
Hi, Axella. You were great and all, especially during our early round, but...
Well, it's not like we can't get him again if we don't want to. However that works. There was a sentence there. Ruinous shield. Also a cursed item, I'm assuming. Don't. dying is pretty sweet.
I always dreamt of becoming a bird when I was little.
Well, turns out to be prophetic. Who'd have thunk?
This was before you came to the castle.
Okay.
All I did was study every day. I didn't have anyone to play with.
Oh, well,
it's probably why I dreamt of having wings.
Crap.
I'd be able to fly away whenever I wanted. Even with the curse, being able to turn into a bird and fly through the sky is like a dream.
Okay, so not so bad then.
Do you think we might turn into a fish next? I hope not. I hate the ocean.
Yeah, well, we've already got the ship.
Because I'd sink like a stone. I can't swim.
A fish that can't swim. Somehow I don't think you'd have that problem if you turned into a fish. Just saying.
And we'll probably won't get any more tonight. We're gonna move to Pandemonium after this is done processing. So we'll see you dudes and dudettes later.
Yep.
Checking memory card. Blah blah blah. Please do not insert blah blah blah. Save on number 2. Blah blah blah.
Good lord, have we really put over 144 hours into this game?
We have.
Jesus Christ, I pity anybody who tries to marathon this LP.
Do you plan on continuing? No. And official, goodbye.